rough and tumble biker bar in Daytona Beach, where a 35-year-old hooker named Eileen Warnos was finally arrested.
Thank you.